BJ's Goot came to Hazel Park on September 16th for the $144,885 Macfarlane Memorial as a tune-up to the Little Brown Jug. Bill Fahy drove and BJ's Goot responded with a very impressive 155-3 score for the Sybarite Stable.
Rounding the far turn with a one-length lead, BJ's Goot on top. And in second place, American Star. Marchie Amherst is third with Moneylender fourth. Out of the far turn and into the stretch, BJ Scoot with William Fay out in front with a two-length lead. American Storm is second. Archie Amherst is third through the stretch. It's BJ Scoot out in front all alone.